commands placed upon naval aviators is that they be able to land their aircraft on the ship at sea. Whether it be a tactical jet, a propeller-driven aircraft, or one of our helicopters, each requires a concerning today's performance. As a team plane, I'd like to take one final opportunity to introduce the six pilots who have been watching performance this afternoon.